Hi, I'm Jess.
And I'm Carol, and we're from Ma and Me Whole Food Cafe. Today we want to talk about a few of our ingredients that we use at Ma and Me Whole Food Cafe with some of our raw desserts. Jess is the expert on raw desserts because that's her specialty, so I'm going to let Jess explain what all the ingredients are all about.
Thanks, Mama Bear.
No worries.
So our first one we thought we'd talk about today is almonds. So almond nuts. Check out my almonds. They go in the base of our cheesecakes. So it provides that nice biscuity crunch without all the nasties. So it's nourishing the body at the same time.
What about the cashews, Jess?
Cashew nuts are delicious in our cheesecakes. So these provide the nice creamy texture that we want, just like a typical cheesecake, but without all the nasties as well. So they add that nice creamy texture and you wouldn't even know that they're in there.
You wouldn't. Can I talk a little bit about activating the nuts, Jess, before we move on?
Go for it, Mum.
Okay, so to activate your nuts, which is better for your digestion, sometimes you might feel a little bit bloated or a little bit uncomfortable in the tummy after eating nuts. That's because your body's not digesting them very well. So a really good idea for you to do with your nuts is activate them. And how you do that is all you do is get a cup of nuts, cover them with some filtered water, sprinkle a little bit of Himalayan salt over the top, which will activate them, and then just rinse them out probably the next morning.
Mm-hmm.
So do it overnight, and then
they're ready to use, really.
Yeah.
And when you do this with your cashews for the middle layer, especially with your cashew nuts, when you activate them, it is going to give your dessert, our desserts especially, a much creamier taste and texture.
Yeah. But remember, if you want to eat them, take them to work, or you need to dry them out. So just on a really slow, low heated oven, and get all that water in. Yes, or a dehydrator if you're lucky enough to have one. But yeah, make sure you dry them out in the oven. So they'll be nice and crunchy and all the water moisture will be gone.
Excellent. Thank you, Mama Bear, for sharing that with us.
So it was helpful.
The next thing we'll talk about is coconut cream. So coconut cream is another main ingredient that goes in the cheesecake layer part of our desserts. Along with the cashews, it's nice and creamy, provides lots of good fats. It's great for brain function, just like our coconut oil. But you want to make sure that you're reading labels. So make sure you're getting coconut cream that's, if you can't get organic, at least get one that doesn't have emulsifiers and
all the nasties.
Yeah, all the nasties in there. You want to make sure that you're just getting extract, coconut extract, kernel extract, and if there's only another ingredient in it, it's just water, okay? And you know, you want to be careful of what tins you're buying them in too. This is a BPA free can, so make sure you just read your labels. So what goes into your body and helps you know, nourish it. So you want to make sure that you're feeding it the best that you can.
We really want to spend a little bit more on the quality of our food going into our body than on other things today, because our health is so important.
And you'll find too with our desserts that we make, because they contain such high amounts of good fats and proteins, especially from the nuts, they're really filling. So a little piece, you know, you feel really fulfilled.
It goes a long way, definitely goes a long way, that's for sure.
You talk about coconut oil?
Yeah, so I might talk about the coconut oil. Same again, good healthy fats, full of omegas, good for gut health, good for
brain function.
Yeah. As you can tell, I need a little bit more coconut oil. And great for detoxing as well, because you can actually put a spoonful of this in your mouth, swish it around for 5 to 10 minutes, can go longer if you like, actually draws out toxins. You do not swallow it, you spit it out. But that's a really good detox. You can use it on your skin, such an all-purpose thing. In hair, it's a beautiful thing to use inside and out of your body.
Another thing I guess we'll talk about is sweeteners. So we use natural sweeteners in all of our desserts, so nothing processed and nothing refined.
No.
So we're using things that our body knows how to break down and use it for energy. So our main source of sweetener is our organic organic brown rice malt syrup. I can't get that out, it's a bit of a tongue twister. So this is our main sweetener that we use to sweeten our desserts. So it's got a really mild sweetness about it, and you know that you can consume it without it causing havoc and on your body, pretty much. And another sweetener of choice we like to use is maple syrup. So make sure that you're getting 100% pure maple syrup extract. You don't want any of this artificial sweetener that has all the other junk, like sugars and emulsifiers and water. And okay, so just read your labels. Make sure it says 100% maple syrup
right on that front there, 100% pure.
And you know what? Supermarkets are so tricky. They put them right next to, you know, right next to a bottle of real maple syrup. So just read your labels and make sure you're buying the best for your body. I guess we'll talk about now some of the things that we use to decorate the tops of the cakes.
Yeah, we might do that just so you can see what we use.
Yeah.
Mara Mee Whole Food Cafe. Pistachios, they're a really good nut to have. Same, full of lots of healthy omegas. And they're a source of protein as well, it says that on the packet. That 250 gram pack is worth about $16, so it's not a cheap nut to use. For some of our desserts, we do use it because it just adds that different flavour and texture.
Pistachios have that beautiful flavour, that robust flavour that just changes the whole dessert.
It does. We do get ours from Woolies because it's really hard where we're from to get unshelled pistachios. To de-shell the pistachio nut. So we do get them from Woolies, but they're a macro brand, so they're a good brand, and they're just raw and natural.
Lovely. And I guess we also use to decorate the top. If you haven't seen these before, these are raw vegan chocolates, so they are so good for you. Hardly, like, there's under 4 ingredients in them, if that, really. Yeah. Everything in them is going to nourish your body, so don't feel guilty for reaching out and having a piece of chocolate. You know what? Chocolate is good for you, especially when you're eating the right type of chocolate.
And the higher content of cacao, the healthier the chocolate is for you.
So you do use Loving Earth chocolate. So this retails nearly around $8 at a block. It is expensive, but it nourishes you. Remember that. And Penna as well. Sits around the same cost, but what's your health worth, really? You want to be nourishing your body so you feel amazing. And these are just a few things that we use to decorate the tops of our cakes. And the one last thing before we finish up, I just wanted to talk about something else that not a lot of people are aware of, is that cheeky little vanilla bean extract. So we use vanilla bean extract like this one. It is just the pure vanilla bean pod that has been ground down. So you want to make sure, even those tricky little jars that sit on the shelf that say organic still contain sugar and alcohol, and sometimes the last ingredient in it is actually vanilla bean. So, like we said, read your labels, make sure you know what's going into your foods. Mum and I run workshops as well, and we discuss all of this in our workshop. So, if you would like to learn more, keep your eyes peeled, head to our website, subscribe, so you know when they're coming out. That's it for today. We hope you enjoyed a little bit of a demonstration and discussion about some of the stuff that goes into our desserts. That's it from us. Thanks.
Thanks so much.
Hi, I'm Jess.
And I'm Carol, and we're from...
Hi, I'm Jess.
And I'm Carol, from Whole...
We're from Whole Foods.
Hey!
Yay!
In Dubbo.